favourite Bombastic Tim. So the money continues to pour in for the three here. We're just about ready. 340 Bombastic Tim, 380 Field of Thunder. And the light activated. We're set to race. Ready to run. Heat two of the Grade 6 series on their way. Patchy start, speed in the middle, Deschois. Bombastic Tim pushing through nearer the inside. Deschois pushing on. Gets over from Bombastic Tim. Then Dolly Joe. Next spring Isabella from Flowing Away out deep at Tarwin Park. Then Field of Thunder and our bro Pedro down the back. Railing hard, Bombastic Tim takes a lead from Deschois. Then came Dolly Joe and behind those is Flowing Away, but up to the turn and straightening clear, Bombastic Tim over Dolly Joe and Deschois. And the money was right. Bombastic Tim drew away to win it by 5 or 6. Second is Deschois, I reckon, from Dolly Joe. And next we had Tarwin Park with Flowing Away, Field of Thunder, and Albro Pedro back toward the end. Big win. Number three, Bombastic Tim. Troy Murray, Marilyn Duncan, a Black Dog, March 2015, Cosmic Rumble. Ron Ray Flyer, number three first. 5 second, Deschois, Elizabeth Cheggia, a Black Bitch, March 2016, Magic Sprite Bonchois. And Dolly Joe back third for Angela Modra, White and Black Bitch, May 2015, Silver Saw Lonely Jess. It's 3-5-4, 6 runs fourth, 4-44, 17-36, 30-19. And Bombastic Tim had a pretty moderate beginning and was able to really hunt through. But once he got to the rail and able to quicken down the back, zip through, took the lead, and has really enjoyed Angle Park tonight and was a big firmer in from $6 to $3.40. So it's 3-5-4 and 6-30-19, race 3 at Angle Park.